Hi guys, meron akong interviewin dito ng kaibigan sa Tagantiuba.
Okay, my friend. Yeah. Yan siya guys. Siya yung cargo surveyor namin dito.
Friend of him. I have many Filipino friends. Many Filipino friends in Leyte, in Negros Occidental, in San Juan, in Manila. All Philippines. I have many Filipino friends. I love Philippines. I have felt that in Philippines, many wonderful and beautiful beaches.
Yes.
Boracay, Palawan. Is that right?
Yes, sir.
Is that right?
Yeah.
Yes. If I have money, someday I will try to go to Philippines. I am English. I am cargo surveyor, but I am English and French teacher, and if things change someday, I would like to visit your country. For me, it's the best, no, perhaps not the best, but this is the first country I want to visit. Philippines, yeah. I am from Indonesia.
You know the president of the Philippines?
Yes, oh, Rodrigo Duterte.
Wow.
You know, Rodrigo Duterte is president. I love him.
Very
I
nice.
I love him. Very honest man.
Yeah.
Honest man. Long life to Rodrigo Duterte, president. Long life for him.
Yeah.
I agree with his policy. Be very honest man. Philippines needs this kind of president to rule this. Beautiful country with hospital people.
Now this is the last year of his term. Now is next year we have new
president.
New election.
And Rodrigo Duterte will
step down.
Yeah. From Philippines, I remember many presidents. This
Marcos?
Marcos. Ferdinando Marcos.
Ah, Ferdinando Marcos, you know also, huh?
Yeah, after Ferdinando Marcos came Corazon Aquino. After Corazon Aquino came Gloria Jose Estrada.
Yeah.
No!
Yeah.
Estrada, no.
Estrada, I think, Estrada.
Ferdinando Marcos, Corazon Aquino, Gloria Arroyo.
I think after
era. Fidel Ramos.
Ah, Fidel Ramos.
Fidel Ramos. Jose Estrada. Gloria Arroyo.
Yeah.
Ninoy Aquino. And now.
You know the president. You know the president of the Philippines.
Yeah, because when I was a child, I'm a fan of TV, and when I was a child, Cuba Television was projected a kind of soap opera where the main ruler, the main character was Ferdinando Marcos. Ferdinando Marcos, some people think bad about him. Some people think good about him.
Yes.
Why? Because he was a very intelligent man.
Yes.
He was very smart. He was in jail. He was in Yale and he obtained the title of lawyer in Yale.
Really? You know that
he could speak, he could make a speech without using a paper, without reading, very smart man.
So the old president in the Philippines you mentioned, which president is better from you, for you?
For me, Rodrigo Duterte.
For me, Rodrigo Duterte.
Because he is fighting very hard against drug dealers.
Yes.
Drug is like drug is like a ghost. It's like a ghost that when this ghost enter in your life, finish with your life. And Rodrigo Duterte is fighting against corruption, against drug dealers. And I love it because I agree with his policy.
I also agree with you, my friend.
Name is
Yan guys, yan yung kaibigan natin na in-interview. Alam niya yung mga president na nagdaan sa atin sa Pilipinas. Pero yung the best daw niya na president si Roa Duterte.